What I found about my time going into prison with a social ignition was that the guys in there weren't unlike me. You know, maybe they had made some bad decisions to end up there. But working with them and talking about strategy and about entrepreneurship made me realize that these guys were just as passionate about life and about business as I was.